Isle Royale National Park. The remote 893 square mile island on Lake Superior was once home to a thriving wolf population. But in 2018, only two remained. Isolated and alone, these wolves will be the last on the island. As the wolves perished, the moose flourished to the point of overpopulation, decimating vegetation and throwing the island's fragile ecosystem out of balance. The landscape of this national park being forever changed. Park officials, wilderness advocates, and conservationists faced a question. What is our role in preserving the last wild places on Earth? In the past, ice bridges formed most winters, connecting Isle Royale with the mainland of the United States and Canada. The bridges served as a lifeline, a genetic rescue, allowing wolves from other packs to breed with those on the island. But a warming climate and rising water temperatures on the Great Lakes have reduced the frequency and longevity of the crucial island bridges. As the ice disappeared, the wolves did too. The wolves on this often forgotten island have a more urgent story to tell. Their plight foreshadows the future of countless species across the globe as the effects of climate change intensify. We must ask ourselves if more human intervention is the answer to a problem caused by humans in the first place. Maybe those answers lie with the wolves on a remote island, kept isolated by the turbulent waters of Lake Superior. Perhaps they tell the story of our future as well.